King Jotham of Judah was the son of Uzziah, and the Bible speaks well of his reign. He wasn't a perfect individual, and conspiring against him was a deep-seated moral corruption in Judah. But Jotham was very successful, 2 Chronicles 27:6 saying, "So Jotham became mighty because he prepared his ways before the Lord his God." Now, he did busy himself building defensive cities, and the prophet Hosea spoke strongly against that. Maybe Jotham proves that God will work through whomever he can. Jotham might not have made all the right decisions, but his heart was surrendered to God. So don't worry about what you're not. Just be you, a surrendered you given to God. God can work with your inadequacies and your shortcomings, and he'll grow you through them as you stay connected to him. Prepare your ways before the Lord, and like Jotham, you'll be mighty. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written.